Oh, you know, I mean, look, I think if you can see the 3D and you don't mind, if it's near you and you don't mind paying the extra money, see it in 3D. If there's not a 3D theater near you, or you know, price point is an issue for you because you got a big family, you can take all your kids or something like that, see it in 2D. It's still going to be a great movie. It's still a good story. The 2 years of design that we spent working on all the characters and creatures and landscapes and everything applies 100%. The 2 years that we spent figuring out the performance capture system in order to create these CG characters is still going to apply. You know, the 3D was the least of our issues technologically on this film. It was almost a footnote. Most 95% of our attention was in the areas of design and performance capture and visual effects, lighting and you know, set design, set creation, all that sort of thing. We'd sort of had the 3D part of it all worked out already, so it wasn't really occupying much of my attention. So I think that, you know, from a directorial standpoint, I'd like to think the movie is a good movie. The movie stands. You watch it on an iPhone, it's okay. You watch a 35mm print, it's beautiful, colors are rich. But if you really want the full Monty, if you want the full experience, go to a 3D theater and take the ride in 3D. It's what it was designed for.